What's up, guys, and welcome back to Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. And today we have yet another hashtag zebra challenge. If you don't know what the zebra challenge is, basically it's when you can go into the comment section below and put hashtag zebra challenge and whatever challenge you want me to try to accomplish in Garden Warfare 2. We've had a few of these in the past, and we have a really, really awesome one for today. It is what people are saying is the switch challenge. I think it probably is my most requested zebra challenge to date. And the basic idea is we'll be going online playing as both the plants and the zombies, and if we die, we have to switch to a new class. Like, we can't use that class anymore. If we die, we need to move to a new class and just keep trying until we die as that class, and we switch to a new one. And we just keep doing that, and we keep having fun, see how long we last as certain classes. I'm gonna be sort of choosing a random class. I'm not going to, like, choose specific ones, so that'll be the fun for me. But with all that being said, I'm pretty darn interested. I hope this works out pretty well. So let's go ahead and get started. So like I said, we're gonna start completely random and just let it go. I'm gonna close my eyes, close my Zebratastic eyelids or something like that. All right, and then press X and then just choose a random variant. I don't even know what class I'm on. So we're gonna find out together and then boop. Ah, the fire pea, not bad. Now, if I do end up choosing a Garden Warfare 1 variant I haven't showcased in the series yet, I might keep moving on because I'd like to show those for the first time there. With that being said, we're playing on Turf Takeover because it's the longest game mode. Like, I want to be able to show off like a bunch of different classes this way. But like I said, this is one of the most requested. A lot of like individual people requested this challenge, and a lot of people who would like request a challenge would go, oh, that sounds really cool. So we're gonna give it a shot, see how it works out and all that kind of stuff. Ow, 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 I'm getting hurt big time. Oh no, oh no. Oh, the fire pea might not be lasting very long at all. Oh no, rest in peace, fire pea. I guess it's almost like, okay, here's the thing. Can I get revived? Nobody really mentioned that. I'll let it slide, just because obviously I didn't get the fire pea a fair chance. My first time playing Garden Warfare 2 for the day. There you go. So I guess that'll be sort of my thing. If I get revived, I get to keep playing as the class. So we'll keep that as sort of, oh, darn it, I wanted to spawn a heal flower. Whoops, my bad. Now let's go ahead. Get the turret nice and ready. This dude is over there. Oh, uh-oh. Scary stuff, scary stuff. Oh, come on, get him, get him, get him. Oh boy. Oh man, I am missing like crazy right now. I am rusty. Oh, get the imp, get the imp. But we'll try to make this video nice and long so that we can see a bunch of different variants. Okay, maybe I'll try to respawn here. This mustache is on fire. Because I don't think anybody's gonna bother to respawn me around here. So now that we've died, what we gotta do is press square to change character. I'm gonna close my eyes again. I'm just gonna let it rip. Here. And then we'll choose one, and then. And then. Okay, we've played the toxic chopper, so this is fine. Wasn't expecting a chopper, but that whole time I had my eyes closed, so. The toxic chopper I'm not really that great with. So he looks cool though. I don't remember having this hat as him, but I guess I did. Huh, weird. Let's go ahead and spawn something in here. That seems fine. What can we do with all this? It looks like we'll, of course, try to play the game mode, have some fun, try to get out there and, you know, help our team out as much as possible. I don't expect it to be doing super well, but it'll be fun. It's a fun idea. I've been wanting to do this challenge, but I wanted to try to make sure that I had as many classes, you know, already showcased as possible. Here, as soon as he lands, delicious. Yum. Times two. When did I get another vanquish? Okay. We captured it though. Boom, get that over there. Get a few spike weeds out. Where is he? Where is he? I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you, dude. You are going down. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Oh no, dig, 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 dig. Okay, no, he knocked me out of my dig. Come on, I was totally underground there too. All right. You are a pain in the butt, but you're in a position where I might not actually be able to get you. We're actually getting some decent levels here. Like, we're almost already level two. There you go, there we are. It's not a bad start. Not a bad start indeed. Let's keep going though, let's keep going. I like this challenge, it's a cool idea. And we'll be trying it a little bit as the plants here, and then maybe we'll move on to the zombies. I don't know if we wanna do one video for the plants, one video for the zombies. Hmm, what about that then? What if we did one switch challenge for the plants and we did another switch challenge for the zombies? We'll see how it goes. Like, if this takes for, like, you know, if we take a good long while or if we wanna switch it up. Or maybe we can just do the switch challenge more than once if people really like it, you know? We could always do a bunch of things the same. I'm not opposed to revisiting challenges if, you know, it's like people are interested in it. See if we're any better at it now than we have been in the past. Because we've done quite a few zebra challenges at this point, so it's always fun to revisit some, to retry some, and just see how good we are at God of War for 2 now than what we were previously. All right, this guy might not see me. I hope he doesn't, and dead. All right then, see you, Toxic Chopper. Let's respawn now. It's gonna be hard fighting my instincts of immediately responding and getting back in there, but closing my eyes. And let's see. Ooh. All right. I don't know what it's gonna, I'm gonna hold it on for a long time and then boop. Oh, what is it? I don't own my eyes until it's black and white, but hey, look at that, it's my Colonel Corn, which I have maxed out and he has his legendary hat. So then we should be able to do pretty good as this guy, right? I would hope. Maybe get at least one vanquish. Oh, got him a little bit. Come on, finish him off, finish him off. Got him. All right then, sorry guys, out of the way. And now my hat will spit out cherries, which I love. Just get across to here and get across to there. Oh, we can hit you like that. I don't know if he's gonna move. He ain't gonna move. Oh, wasn't enough to kill him off though. Come on now, come on. Finish him, finish him. Oh, nah, darn. We might still be able to get him. He's hiding around though. Ooh, damage you up a good amount. That was really good. Oh, there you are. No, 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 I'm gonna launch right over you and finish you off. That's exactly what I wanted. Get rid of this bot maybe real quick. There's people shooting at me all over the place now. Wasn't able to. And there goes the Colonel Corn. You gotta play it super safe if you wanna keep playing the class. I keep forgetting, you know? All right, I'm holding it down. My eyes are closed. What's gonna be? Boop. And then X. And then keep holding it down. And then X. Wait, is it Colonel Corn again? Now it's the Popcorn. I love this because it really is random. Like, I'm trying to hold it down a random amount of times. Not really worrying about it too much more than that. What is... Oh, it's a Citron. I was like, what in the world is that thing? But this guy's maxed as well. Most of my Colonel Corns are maxed out, so I'm not gonna benefit too much experience-wise, but that's cool. It's for fun, it's not for experience. There you go, I got that. Ooh. No, no, you come on back down. All right, helped you out a little bit. And then you, dude. The aiming is so good. Cause I know I have a lot of upgrades on this guy, so he's like one of my best classes to play. Oh. Can I get you though? No, I can't. There's a lot of Dr. Toxics out right now. Boom. Nope, he dodged it. Not even intentional. He just ended up dodging it. Where'd he go? That was a little weird. He doesn't even see that I'm here. All right, got him. Yeah, I'm gonna hide right here. I gotta be super sneaky. Oh, General Supremo, taking you down. Gotcha. All right, keep hiding. These guys are like not paying attention. Come on, dude, pay attention. I did hear a scientist teleport. He's over there. Oh, the bigger, better butter over there. Cause they're like really still staying off my radar. Here, come on, jump, 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 jump. No, I'm trying to, darn it. I guess I didn't have the husk cop soon enough. I was trying to use it, but I should have just kept shooting. Okay, still 10 vanquishes already. Like we're making a decent dent on things. Like I wouldn't expect to be anywhere on the upper half of vanquishers on our team. Anyways, we'll hold it down for just like a little bit now. And then press X, and then let it rip. Ooh, the Shadow Flower, my favorite. Well, okay, yeah, one of my favorites for sure. Definitely one of my favorite Garden Warfare 1 classes at this point. So much fun to play. So let's not die, because we did spawn in sort of a precarious spot. Ooh, where are you going, dude? He's teleporting away. Let's try to get this mechanic in the meantime. Respawn again. There's a Dr. Toxic. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Yeah, okay, I'm not dead yet. And luckily I can sort of avoid healing the most with her. Oh, Engineer's still around though. He's still kicking. He's trying to hang out by the heels. Don't be hanging out by those heels. Whoa, no. Bad news, bad news, bad news. Jeez, he just won't give up. Calm down, dude. I still have that challenge, right, Tom? Yeah, I do. I don't know if I want to risk that kind of danger, but maybe I'll try. Yeah, nope, couldn't get you. Got the heel assist, though. That's pretty nice. We're already towards the end of this game, so looks like we'll play zombies after this. Excuse me, pardon me. I'll get you sunflower. Gotcha. Sunflower, sunflower, come back here. Come on, I'll heal you. Get the heal plant. Ooh, got you a little bit. Got you a little bit. Now let's get up here. Oh, there's not low gravity here. I don't know why I was expecting low gravity, but I was. Ooh. Oh, you're going down. Nope, maybe not, but I can get you. Oh yeah, easy. Then I see you over here, dude. Back off, back off. Ooh, got him. Good, good, good. All right, we're doing really good as the Shadow Flower right now. Nice, okay, taunt it, taunt it, taunt it. Did that count? Yes, it did. All right, cool, cool, cool. Oh, I see you over here. It can be hard to lead the primary weapon shot sometimes, but it's good when you can get those headshots because she just shoots so fast, you know? Just headshot after headshot. Ooh. Come on. No, almost got you. And finish you off, taunt it up. And I see you over here, Dr. Toxic. Not a good situation for me right now, though. Ooh, no, I gotta reload at the worst time possible. All right, you're down, but there's just another scientist to take his place. That was just an assist, so that didn't count. And now we're down with the Shadow Flower. I guess, oh, I got a sticky exploding ball. Oh, but I'm getting revived. My claws is coming in here. All right, bring me back up. Thank you, Colonel Corn. We're winning so far. Whoa. Okay, hold on. Don't do it. Help me out, Colonel Corn. Taunt it up, show off. Get a free 5,000 coins there. Get this dude a little bit. Ooh, okay, Dr. Toxic again. There's so many of them. There's an infestation of just Dr. Toxic. I guess the toxic has gone viral. Ooh. Hey, don't be trying to get your scientist pal back up. I see what you're trying to do. Okay, get him. Level 4 now. Ooh, I don't know why I keep on running into the General Supremo out of all guys, but there's another Dr. Toxic. Ooh, got it. And then, oh no, there's another one! Ow. Oh, darn. That was crazy good though. We actually escalated to the top vanquisher on our team out of all that. Let's go ahead, respawn, and then close my eyes. I gotta do this quick though, so we're gonna just go ahead and let it do its thing, and then boom. Who is it? I didn't get to see. It's gonna be the normal Citron, another maxed out character. All right. Yes, the zombies have scored. That's not good. Don't say yes to that. Ooh, you're a Colonel Corn, so I don't have to worry about you. I do have to worry about any zombies that might be around here though. Ooh, come on, get you guys a little bit maybe. I am missing like all kinds of crazy. Ooh, hey, don't you be reviving him. Hey, the stinking ball is pushing me. That is unfair. Come on. I'm gonna get over here. Oh, you're going down. You're going stinking down. Oh, I got him, but I didn't get him. Ooh, oh no, whoa, there are zombies everywhere. Well, there goes that. Hey, I made a little bit of progress there. Two more vanquishes. Ready? I gotta make it short now because we're running out of time. All right, who's it gonna be? Oh, the Zen Cactus, I almost have her mastered. Just need one more set of level 10, then she's mastered. Ooh, got it. That was good. Nope. Oh, how did I not get that one? A little ridiculous, I do have to say. Oh, I got that though. Oh, got that. Oh, I love the Zen Cactus. When you can actually land the shots, it's a blast of a character. Oh, yes, there's another one. There's two more vanquishes for me. Can I get a third? Both, oh, I got two of my three vanquish streak. Two of them were on General Supremo. The same one too. Like not two different, like the same General Supremo. Poor guy. At the same time, you should not be in the way of Zebra. Ooh, you over there, you don't even see me. I could just shoot here at you all day long and you don't even see me. Wow, that was great. Times five vanquish streak is beautiful, but they are sort of making a comeback despite my good intentions here. Hmm, let's see, maybe I can get a better spot for sniping. Like, I don't know if I could. Like, maybe this was a bad decision. Ooh, got that. Come on, turn back here. Finish you off, sure. Like, I'll just finish anybody off if I can. Oh, this guy. Oh, man, we are doing so good. We might get double digits vanquish streak right now. Ooh. Oh, no, come on. And then, can I get you? No, I don't know. Come on, get that. Yeah, get another score. All right, finish you off. Where are you? You are hiding behind the Colonel Corn. You're a crafty little one. Even though you're not very little. I mean, engineers are pretty big. There's another one. Come on. I think that's our times 10 vanquish streak now. Ooh. Got it. And that's times 11. All right, I think we're about to win this too on a high note. Very good. Oh, I can do some good numbers to you. Yes, come on. A few more. I kinda get them. That's okay. We did great there. That was awesome. I guess we'll try it on the zombie side now, but that was a blast. Like, that really is a fun way to diversify gameplay, give you a little bit of a challenge. You have to look at things differently, like how long can I possibly survive, you know? So definitely some good variety. You gotta keep on your toes because different classes have different strategies. Really fun. All right, let's go ahead and choose a zombie class. Just gonna close my eyes, press X, close my eyes again, and boop. What's it gonna be? An imp. Cool, I'll handle an imp. I think I should be able to survive, but at the same time, it can be a little tough as an imp just simply because, you know, they have such low health, 75. They can be picked out with headshots super easy sometimes, especially in an area like this where there's just sort of a long straightaway of headshot potential for a cactus. It can be a little scary. But if I can wait around until I can get a mech, that can sometimes be great. That can sometimes be a death sentence. I don't have a ton of bots right now. Go ahead and use this one. All right, let's get over here. Get you a little bit. Then, oh, you don't even see me. Well, you sort of see me, but not entirely. Get that over there. Oh no, this is bad. I've gone out way too far. Where'd she go? She stinking disappeared. That rose disappeared. Huh, okay. Oh, maybe she's just quick. No. Don't get me. Oh no, that soldier stole it. The soldier stole it. No, oh man, that was quick too. I didn't get anything done to see him then. I don't know, I'll probably do really bad this round because I did really great last round. Okay, I'm gonna hold down. I'm gonna let it go for like a good while here. And then X, and then holding down again. And then boo. What is it gonna be? What is this? The baseball star or? I don't know which, is this the cricket star? The rugby star? I don't even know. It's the fire variant. I just don't remember which one it is. It looks like the rugby star though. All right. But I could be totally wrong. I don't think it's a cricket star. I think it's a rugby star because he does have the little football logo still. I mean, I don't know if that changes with the variants. No, I don't know. Huh. Well, yeah, it does. All right, then we're already getting a times two vanquish streak. I can always work with an all-star just because his abilities themselves are always pretty good. Ooh, oh, I can get my revenge on the shadow flower, maybe. Ooh, come on, get that over there. Oh, I'm totally getting my revenge on you. Ah, feels good. Yeah, da 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 da. Ooh, come on. Oh, how'd I not get that? I don't know. Ooh, get you though. All right, I'm gonna go ahead, get some shields up. Get rid of you. And then that's about everything here, right? Is this teleporter still up? Oh, geez, it is. Now it's gone. Sort of helped. Let's get back to beating up on these plants, though. Because I think that's everything around here, guys. We did the job good. But that doesn't mean we get to keep doing the job. We gotta move on to new ones. Got that. Get that over there. Look at it fly. And low gravity is pretty effective. Jeez, there's so many plants. And they're all pea shooters and roses and a little bit of sunflower mix in. And I guess a citron. Ooh, why are there so many? This is crazy. Got that suppression assist at the least. Ooh. And then I'm gonna charge it. It doesn't let you charge when you're in the air like that. That's sort of a bummer. He's shooting at me when he's like, he can't even look at me. Ooh, come on. Oh, I'm out of bounds. Come on, shoot. Oh, come on, that's lame. Oh, well, there goes your cricket star, whoever that was. Let's respawn. And then I'm gonna close my eyes. We're gonna make it super short this time. Press, what? Wait, what? I didn't even, whoops. Okay, just normal scientists. I feel like that's not fair, but whatever. I guess I accidentally pressed right. Whoops, okay. Well, we're gonna go ahead with the normal science. We'll make it work. I haven't showcased the base classes, so I don't know if we should count that. I don't know. Let's just go ahead and do it. Let's see what we get. And if we get the base scientist again, we'll just play the base scientist. All right, we get the marine biologist. I don't know why it stopped, but it stopped. Okay. It should work. Let's see. I see this dude over there, just a little weed, but it's okay. I don't actually have my heal here. I'm just gonna keep with whatever like ability layout I have as well. So if I can't heal my teammates up too well right now, I guess I just can't. But I can beat up a Citron. Oh, boom. No, come on, get him, got him. Yeah, that was good. How about this rose that was over here? She's still around? She is, all right. Oh, no, you don't. I'm stopping you. And I'm turning back here. I'm gonna throw both of my, these explodey things. Let's put them right there. Let's keep shooting them. And hopefully this will get rid of it. It has so much health. No, you don't. Heal myself. Oh, okay. Get my heals. Free vanquishes though. Three free vanquishes, basically. Oh, let's try to get over here. Oh, that did not work out. Oh, get you. Because you're not paying attention to me right now, so I'm just gonna follow you around and shoot you. Vanquisher of Citrons, didn't even know I had that. Ooh, let me explode that. And you, no, I can't. Oh well, I'm getting a little too up close and personal, but at the same time, it's like we're defending, so it's like what we're supposed to be doing. All right, nope, not what I wanted. All right, close my eyes, press an X, closing my eyes. I mean, my eyes are still closed, I didn't open them. What is it gonna be now? Oh, it's gonna be a pirate captain, I heard his voice. It's Captain Flameface. Why don't we go ahead and use this parrot a little bit? I never use this parrot. Well, this is probably why. It's not a good situation for him to be around here. Ooh, you are totally getting some damage on you. And then throw down that stuff. That didn't really hit anybody, but that's okay. Can't always hit people, man. Ooh, some good damage there. I got the player vanquished and everything. Getting this. Yeah, we don't have much health here. If we get hit once, we're basically done for. Come on, can we get you? Can we get you? Look at us do damage to you while you're in the air. Just plucking them out of the sky. I love that. Where's the speed shooter at? We're getting some decent things done as this pair. Like, the parrots can really be a pain in the booty. That's why they had the health debuff, the nerf. And they're still a pain in the butt, you know? All right, got him. Times we vanquished streak with this guy alone. That's pretty good. And there it goes. We were out of flight power there anyway, so. The fact that it got taken down, not a big deal. What is going on with that? That is silly. Let's get up here. I see you. Where are you going, dude? Come on. Oh, whoa, lag. I don't need none of that. I don't think anybody needs any lag. Oh, hold on. Come on. Get him. Yes, okay. Times four vanquish streak. I'm gonna go ahead and get in the barrel because this is sort of a dangerous situation. Ooh, you're going down, dude. Ready? See ya. Good. Just gotta keep surviving. Like, beat you up. Couldn't even get you. That's okay. Let me hide sort of in the background a little and see if we can't damage these guys big time. Oh, got that. I got rid of one of the mushrooms. Rest in peace. Okay. I think we're gonna win this. I think this is our game. Yeah, look at us, we win. That was okay. That worked out pretty decent. Look at me in the background. Wee, spinning in circles. All right, we're back to playing some plans. So why don't we go ahead just like this. And then I press X, and then I just keep going just like this. I'm gonna get myself. Ooh. All right then, it's gonna be the Toxic Citron. I like this dude a lot. You know, we got the promotion for him already. I think I've gotten, two promotions for him. He's such a fun class. I definitely wanna keep playing him, so that's a good thing we got him here. Let's see how long we'll survive. If we only last like 5 seconds, won't matter too much. Ooh, whoa. That CPG was there and then it wasn't. That was scary. Ooh, can we get you a little bit more? Because I know you're almost down. There you go, there's the first vanquish. Let me pull up my shield now. I see an engineer, and just getting headshots is this guy so easy, and it's so good. There you go, there's another one. It's like, if you can get a few good shots on him, you're gonna get the vanquish, because that poison damage just keeps on ticking. Like, there you go, there's times three vanquish streak and a zombie bot taken out. Got a level two already. Good stuff. And then there's this dude over here, trying to get him a little bit. Let's launch it as far as we can. That was not far enough. Ooh. Where'd he go? I guess he's down already. Wow. All right, we're doing great as a team right now. Pretty fantastic. I just feel like I'm doing better as the plants than I am the zombies recently. I mean, there's no problem with that. It's just peculiar. Hey, zombie bot, you get out of here. Loud mouth. All right, let's keep going. I'm gonna go ahead and hop up this, sort of get a better view of everything. I thought I heard a soldier because there was a soldier. It was a, what's his name? Come on. Ah, I don't know if I got him because I feel like that move can be pretty broken. It just doesn't sync well with the servers. It's very weird. Anyways, I'm gonna assume the teleporter's over here, maybe? Maybe that's why the rose was over here? Maybe not. By the way, maybe I could get some sneaky stuff going on down here. Yeah, that teleporter's not over here. That's okay, though. This is always one of the coolest spots of the map, though. It's just like a cool little house, you know? Ooh, getting some good damage on him before he even knows I'm here. He's gonna be like, where is he? I'm over here, dude! Over here! Oh, and the Toxic Chopper's over there trying to make a difference as well. This is the guy who just got taken out on the rooftop as well, so. Ooh, did it get him? I don't know. Come on. I know he's almost down. I know that dude, yeah, almost down. Now he's completely down. And it's like every vanquish we get is gonna go to a vanquish streak because if not, we have to play a new character, you know? So that's pretty cool. Is he gonna come around? Ooh, I guess he ain't. He's trying to respawn his friend. Oh boy, times six vanquish streak right now. Ooh, you I might be able to get a little bit. Just a little bit, because he's just sort of standing there. Ooh, he's not paying attention to me. Like, he does not care. Gotta be careful. Can I stand on the fence? The game doesn't really let you in. Oh, there you go, sort of. I just need a little bit of an extra room so I can get some free headshots around here. Ooh, just like that. Yeah, like, they do not notice me. Oh, but you up there. I might be able to help that Kernel Corn out. No, the Kernel Corn got him. He don't need my help. He's completely capable. Oh, come on, get you. Yeah, I'm gonna shield up because I know he's looking for me. Ooh, I'm getting low. Not like the song, more like I'm getting low on health. Ooh, let's hide over here for a little bit. Oh, this guy's just like not paying attention. It's so weird. Ooh, ow, ow, ow. Okay, maybe they are paying more attention than I thought. Ooh. Here, I'm gonna get over here. We're almost at level 3, which is pretty good. We started this character with a level 1. We've gotten on quite a few level 1s, or level ups, just because we're starting at level 1, which is pretty nice. Got that over there, that landed on nobody. All right, this is not working out too well. Ooh, going back this way. But how are our vanquishes doing? We're not top vanquisher, but we're doing pretty decent enough, you know? You definitely have to play a bit differently. If you wanna keep playing the class you're playing. If not, then you can just go and die, you know? You just run on in, like, oh, I'm going in because I don't care if I die. That's not me right now. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, one health. Now it's zero. Dang. I don't think anyone's around to revive me, so we're just gonna go ahead and respawn ourselves. Ready, boop. Let's go. Who's it gonna be? It's gonna be the alien flower. We've shown her off, right? Yeah, I think so. The fact that, yeah, we definitely have. She's all blinged out, of course we showed her off. Oh, geez, I don't remember her too much. Because besides that, we played her ones that go for one, and then we've never really played her too much. It's gonna be a little weird, but I'll enjoy her as much as I can. Everybody's down right now. Come on, everybody peek back out. Just peek your head out. Ooh, like you. Oh, I missed it. Darn, I missed that as well. Darn, ah, no, no, please, don't, let's talk about this. Let's talk about this. No, no, I need to heal, I need to heal. Just like that, where are you, dude? Oh, he's trying to run from me now. He knows my power. My alien power is too much for him. Oh, come on, I can't get that, really? Ugh, no, lag, why? Oh, I'm gonna get my revenge on you for trying to kill me, or not. Jeez, this is so tough. Why is that so tough? I got the assist, though. That's pretty cool. I'm about to die, though. Come on, no, finish him off. Ah, darn, that did not work out well at all. I was just not ready for any of that. Respawn, and then we're gonna make it shorter this time. All right, who's it gonna be? It's gonna be a cactus. I was gonna say a scientist. I don't know why it sounded like a scientist to me. There we are, whittle waddling around. We're the ice cactus, by the way, if you didn't notice, which we had some fun with. In the past, we played pretty good, Assert, which means I'm instantly gonna die here. Gotcha, nice, never mind. Ah, no, please, don't, no, I just started, oh, yes, I'm still alive, never mind. That's sort of the curse of it, sometimes you're just gonna get that luck. Darn, that stinks. Oh well, we had two free vanquishes with it. All right, what is our next class gonna be? This is so much fun, though, I'm really enjoying this challenge. And this is gonna be an ice rose. Oh gosh, this might be like my worst class, I have to say. We'll try to get the teleporter set up, that'll be better than nothing. That'll help our team out. No, 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 no. Nope, I missed him. Oh, nope, I missed him. This is my worst class, for sure. Oh, I got him! Oh gosh. All right, what was gonna be this time now? Who are we gonna get? It's gonna be, let's see if we can't get it. Like, we're not getting many good armor for two classes, oddly enough, just because. And there you go, see, it's a Count Champion. Count Champion is pretty cool, though. I love her bandana with him. Looks pretty awesome. Where can I use this chomp cannon? I'm gonna cannon the chomp. Chomp the cannon. Not doing any of those things. Ooh, boom. Dang it, that didn't work. I'm just gonna dig. Oh, these guys coming up. Yeah, come on, you're gonna try to run, right? You're gonna try to run? How's it gonna work for you? Actually, really sinking well. What the heck? Oh, come on. All right, fine. I'm just sort of gonna feel the same problems I had when I was playing Chomper in the previous episode, which you should totally check out. We played the Disco Chomper in the last episode. Don't wanna miss that. All right, we're not getting anything done here. Like our vanquishes are not nearly as good as they were on Moonbase C with the plants, so. Maybe that'll change, maybe it won't. Not really sure, not sure at all. Oh no, what a situation I've just brought myself into. Oh no, what an accident. Now I have to play a new class, whoa, the horrors. All right, who's it gonna be? Let's see. Is it a chomper? It's a chomper again? Oh, that's just crazy. All right then, so now it's the Hot Rod Chomper. The game really wants me to play chompers, I guess. Boom. Most of my classes have chomp cannon on it. It's funny. I like the move a lot. Oh, let's go around. I'm eating you. Yeah, you're eating. and then I can maybe run, or I'm gonna die. I just, like, when it comes to this challenge, like, chompers are not gonna work for me, because it's just, you know, that type of playstyle I just can't work with. All right. We're playing, like, if you need to get better at certain classes, it's definitely a good challenge to, you know, figure that out. Ooh, boom. Who's it gonna be? Oh, I think it's a sunflower. It is a metal petal. Jeez, I love the look of our metal petal. Of course, we stylized her in the metal petal episode. And she just looks like I would not want to get in a fight with her. Like, look at those bowling ball fists. This is scary. Who can we beat up, though? Like, I mean, no reason to look like this if we aren't actually gonna get into a fight. So let's damage you up. You're trying to hide behind that post, huh? No post hiding. No post hiding. No ZPG in me either. Come on, get you. Jeez, you had a lot of health on you. And then I see you over here. Ooh, you can't move either. You can't move. Oh, wow, you have so much health though, dude. Calm down. Ooh. I'm gonna go ahead, get this ready. Destroy who I can. Like you. Oh no. Oh no, get the mech. Come on, before it gets me. Super Brains, don't do it. Wow, I don't know how we're alive. Oh no, he snuck it in there. That stinks. All right, gonna respawn. What's it gonna be? We're gonna choose the variant now. All right, Kernel Corn? Ah, another maxed out Kernel Corn. The only two Kernel Corns that aren't maxed out are my Mob Cob and my Party Corn. So this is the only two Kernel Corns we haven't played yet. But Barbecue Corn, oh man, he's my, like, one of my favorite playing classes, so hopefully we survive a good while, but who knows? And the best we did was with the Zen Cactus, you know? And what do you know, that was a long range distance class, so it worked out great. Which is what I think we need if we want to survive for a long time. Oh, you, I can get good. Come on, gotcha. And then I see you over here. Ooh, I know there are zombies everywhere right now, though. It's tough. Ugh. Get that across. That might actually land on the point. That was a far away. Ooh, come on. Get over you. Oh, man. I couldn't do it. Don't be doing that. Ooh, come on. Hop on down. See what happens. How did that not get you? I was so close. Ow. Hey, what are you doing here, dude? What are you doing so that you're a pirate captain? Dang. Oh, well. The game's about to end, it sounds like. Come on, I'm gonna respawn really quick. I'm gonna close my eyes. I'm just gonna hold it down for a short amount of time. Ready? Boom. Nope, I didn't even see what I chose. It was a metal pedal again? I can't move. All right, well, if we get the same class, it doesn't matter. Whatever. All right, our last time with the zombies, and then we'll be done for the day. This has been one heck of a fun challenge. I definitely think we could redo this at some point in the future and see how it works out, but hey, we get another All-Star. There's still some classes we haven't played, really, you know? Like, we haven't played a soldier. I'd like to play a soldier. Oh, and they're beating that up. I love how the ice will be bigger because this whole model is bigger, you know? It's just crazy to see. Like, it's all upscaled, I guess is the word for it. I saw him shoot out a plan over here, so where is that plan at? Oh, here he is. Ready? Boom. Gotcha. But you're not down yet. Oh, geez, he's so quick. Whoa, he's a super ninja. No. And I'm gooped. That's like the horrible combo of everything. Come on. At least I got somebody. Now I gotta respawn as a new class. Who's it gonna be? I'm not really sure at all because my eyes are closed. Come on. It's gonna be. Is it another All-Star? It's another All-Star. I just feel like I'm getting silly luck. Got the Golf Star now. We're playing a bunch of different All-Stars at the least. All right. Gotta defend Scientist's house. Ooh, getting that damage. I've never been the biggest fan of the Golf Star. Of course, Golf Star, yet another class we have shown off in the series already. Ooh, got the multi-tackle, but didn't have enough time to go ahead and get the kick. It would have been good if I was able to pump the thing there, but. Oh well, we got like two vanquishes, I'm not really sure. All right, another respawning. And I'm gonna hold it for like an odd amount of time just to try to get something that isn't an All-Star. And then, what's it gonna be? Oh, Super Brains, first time playing Super Brains, it is the Cosmic Brains. And then, boom, and they captured it. Okay then, they might be doing better than we end up doing, which will sort of be a shame. So I wanna do better than they do. Ooh, get you. And then kick. Whoa, the lag almost stopped me there. And there we go, there was our 5 seconds of fame with the superhero. Oh, great. Yeah, respawn. And then what's it gonna be now? And then the variant. Okay, so this, oh, it's a soldier. Oh, and it's my least favorite stinking soldier. I mean, he's okay, but I'm so horrendously bad with the dude. He's just not my kind of soldier, you know? It's just like, so it's gonna, probably not gonna be as much fun as I was hoping. Oh, ready, throw that over there. Get that over there. Oh, let's get you. And then get you, like I'm not doing anything. Like it's so tough for me. Oh, that was 10 damage. New high of damage right there, new high score. Ooh, there you go, that was good. I like it. Can dig it if we can get more like that. That'd be fun. God, it's like hitting people with ZPGs, but not as easy. Oh, come on, no, no, no. What? Okay, that was not a direct shot, but I was still at least able to get something to happen there. Oh, nope, I missed him there. We're doing okay, we're doing okay, we're making it work. Ooh, gotcha. Gotcha again, maybe? The shot is definitely weird. I just feel like it hits out of the gun weirdly. Like, it's not straight almost. Ooh. Nope, okay, I almost gotcha. Ooh, trying to shoot ahead of you, but like it's almost easier with the ZPG. It's almost. Ooh, now you're in your invincibility. Here, I'm gonna get you. Like, it's gonna happen. If you're just gonna sit here. Oh, okay, I got the 60 damage on you. Oh, darn, how did I not get you there? And now I'm dead. I don't know how I didn't get her then. This guy's taunting at me. Yeah, let's respawn. What are we gonna get this time? I definitely think we've done better as zombies, so I'm at plants so far. And what, oh, scientist. Oh, what class? Oh, this is the archaeologist, okay. Something. I can probably work with this. We did okay with the archaeologist, I think. Maybe we did horrible. I can't remember. Oh, 14 damage, not too bad, not too bad. Then we gotta really get up close out. I'm like not having a good time though, because it's like, they keep attacking me as I spawn. Okay, heal, heal. Don't be beating up on me. I'm out of here. Yeah, I'm not dealing with that. Like, yeah, this is not cool. Not cool, dude. Watch that attitude, dude. I'm seeing shots everywhere. Like this pea shooter. Get out of here, pea shooter. That did not work out well. Getting across to here. I don't know what happened to all those citrons. I just sort of backed off. Get that, get that. I was trying to get some, something. You know, any kind of progress would be great right now. Like taking care of you, never mind. Oh, okay, that's a little too close. A little too close, game. They don't need that kind of close up on a citron. I mean, just too much citrus, you know? All right, what's it gonna be, what's it gonna be? Soldier? Oh, my second least favorite soldier, come on! I'm just as bad as this guy with I am the tank commander. Look at it, it's basically the tank commander with more ammo and less damage. Like, that's what it is. I mean, I don't have a problem with that. I think it's a decent class, I'm just horrible with it. Ooh, oh, no, I'm so dead. He's gonna come for me, isn't he? Ooh, because I just used both of my rocket jumps. I am dead meat, but hey, I got him, cool. All right, get back over here. Which plants are you guys beating up? A few of them. Ooh, buddy, if I can get my revenge on some citrons, it'd be nice. Let's see. Ah, no, bad news, they're everywhere. They're stinking everywhere. Ooh, oh, that was good. This might be the best I've ever done with a scuba soldier. Like, this is only a 3 vanquish streak. That's how bad I am with them. Let's get up here. Never mind. Ooh, kernel of corn. Nope, more like a destroying zebra corn. Oh boy, it's just like I can't stay as a single zombie for more than a few seconds now. It's funny. All right, what's it gonna be? Will it be another All-Star? The normal All-Star this time too. All right, let's get in here. Start getting some work done. Oh, like I could have gotten that chopper there, but not quite working out my way. And then boom, charging. I missed everything. Well, no, I got him there. Just wasn't enough for really anything. And then, oh boy, I'm so dead. I am so dead. It's just sort of the price of defending, you know? Oh, that didn't work. Did not work at all. We're like top vanquisher on our team somehow. Like we're close to top vanquisher in general. It's just crazy weird when you think about it like that. Okay, what's it gonna be this time? Hopefully something new. Oh, wait, is that engineering? That is engineering. Cool, we got the mechanic. And then, yeah, this is our first engineer of the day. So we're still getting new stuff, which is pretty good. Oh no, this isn't a mechanic. This is the fire dude. We played him very recently, I'm pretty sure. The welder, yeah, we've played him. All right then, so we were able to defend that somehow. Okay then, so I guess we're gonna finish it up there. All right then, so there was the Switch challenge. That was, like I said, one of the most, if not the most requested challenge that we've had for the Zebra Challenge series. So I hope you guys enjoyed that as much as I did, because I had a blast. If you want to see me do that again, feel free to let me know. Not only that, but if you have your own hashtag Zebra Challenge to submit, feel free to do it in the comment section below, but make sure you have hashtag Zebra Challenge in the comment, so it makes it easier for me to find, because then I can feature your comment on the video and everything's awesome. With that being said, thank you guys so much for watching today's episode of Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare Toon. If you enjoyed it, make sure to give this video a like, share it with your friends and family, and of course, comment in the comment section below. If you watched this point of video, make sure you comment Zebra Switch, so I know you've watched the end of the video and that you're a Zebratastic viewer. But either way, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.